guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be looking at two looks for a summer picnic, and as a bonus we're also going to be looking at a makeup tutorial. So if you guys want to see more of this video, please keep on watching. So for this first look, my cousin Lizette here is wearing a little bit more of an edgy style for the summer picnic, but it's definitely a look for that inner rocker girl in you. For her top, she's wearing an Avengers t-shirt, and on her waist she's wearing her red flannel shirt. For jeans, she's wearing skinny acid wash jeans and of course classic Converse. This look is definitely for your inner edgy girl, and it's awesome for anyone to rock. But I could be that guy to heal it over time. Now I'll stop until you believe. So this next look, this is Paola rocking a girly girl style, definitely for you guys who want to wear a dress for the summer. She's rocking her jean jacket rolled up at the sleeves with a dress that's floral printed and it's cropped at the bust line. And also rocking her Converse right here. Rocking it. Yeah. And like I said, this is definitely a girly look for you guys. So hopefully you guys like both my edgy and girly look for you guys. And stick around for the makeup tutorial. By the way, they both style their looks. So thumbs up for Paola and Lisa, you guys. Okay guys, so now for makeup. We're using CoverGirl's Outlast Stay Fabulous Foundation in color 825. And you're going to blend that all over your face neatly as possible. Now with your e.l.f. concealer, you're going to put that on your eyelids and you're going to blend that thoroughly and get ready for your eyeshadows. So first you're going to take NYX's Rebirth and you're going to put that all over your eyelids as a base for all your eyeshadows. For your next eyeshadow, you'll be using NYX's Naked Truth and you're going to use that on your crease and you're going to be blending that through and getting that crease ready for the next color to put on it. On the BH Cosmetics Party Girl palette, I'm using one of the dark browns and I'm going to use that to build my crease up. I do want to blend this thoroughly. I don't want to make it too dark, but I do want to blend it and make it natural. Taking your favorite black eyeliner with an angled brush, you're going to use it and you're going to line your upper eyelash line. Now with your favorite powder, you're going to be setting your foundation. Here I'm using Physicious Formula Mineral Powder. And now to curl your lashes, ladies. Curl. And now for mascara. Here I'm using Makeup Forever Smoky Extravagant. Now for my favorite blush of all time. This is Tipsy by Tarte. And I definitely recommend this, ladies, especially for the summer. Now for the lips. Using NYX's Purple Rain, and I'm going to be lining my entire lips and then I'm going to be filling them in. This is perfect if you want your lipstick to last all day. Now to set your beautiful creation, take Max Fix Plus Spray, let it dry, and you're done! Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys recreate any of these looks today, please hashtag beauty, faith, inspiration on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. Love you guys. God bless.